Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of fluid mechanics and machinery. The topic is viscous and turbulent flow. Question number 35 is three pipes of length 800 meter, 500 meter, 400 meter and of diameter 500 mm, 400 mm and 300 mm respectively are connected in series. These pipes are to be replaced by a single pipe of length 1700 meters. The diameter of a single pipe is option A 311.8 mm, option B 371.8 mm, option C 289.1 mm, option D 350.11 mm. So the length of the pipe one is 800 meters and diameter is 0.5 meters. Similarly, L2 is 500 meters and D2 is 0.4 meters, L3 is 400 meters and D3 is 0.3 meters. Okay, so as these pipes are in series, so head loss will be in head loss will be added. So these are the formula for head loss: 4FL1V1² by D1 plus CD. Similarly, for this, this is HF2, this is HF2. Okay. And if Q is the discharge, then we can replace this V1, V2 and V3 in terms of Q and diameter. Then it will be Q by area or Q by pi by 4, pi by 4 D4 or it will be Q square pi square D4 by 16. V1 is already there. So similarly changing the other equation also. Okay. Other part of the equation also. Here D25, here D35 and Q3, 16, 16. Now if D is the diameter of the equivalent, equivalent diameter of the pipe which have same head loss, that is equal to this head loss, then the head loss in this pipe is 4FL Q square into 16 pi square D5 to D. Likewise, okay. Equating these two, we get LD5 is equal to L1 by D1 5 plus L2 by D2 5 plus L3 by D5. Now we have all the data, L1 we have, L2 we have, L3 we have, D1, D2, D3 we have, and L is also given. So we can find out D, so D comes out as 371.8 mm. So answer is option B. Next, a single pipe of length 1500 meter and diameter 60 centimeter connects to reservoir having a difference of 20 meters of their water level. The pipe is to be replaced by two pipes of same length and equal diameter D to convey 25% more discharge under the same head load. If the friction factor is assumed to be same for all the pipes, the value of D approximately equal to which of the following options? Option A 37.5 cm, option B 40.0 cm, option C 45.0 cm and option D 50.0 cm. So head loss in case one when there is single pipe and diameter of the pipe is D0, that is given by 4FL V² divided by 2D0. Okay. Or this is your diameter. Okay. And this is single pipe and the head loss is 20 meters. Okay. Or in terms of the charge, we can write it as Q square, pi square, pi by 4, D square. Okay. Okay. 4FL 4 Q by pi square 1 by 2 G D not pi or 32 FL Q square pi square D not pi. So when there is single pipe, then this is the formula. Okay. And this is the discharge. Now when this pipe is replaced by two pipes as shown in figure, then the discharge increased by 25%. So the discharge to each pipe is 1.25 Q by 2 and this is 1.25 by 2 Q. So HF1 and HF2 are equal. So HF1 is 32 एफएल 1.25 क्यू बाय 2 के वर्ड बाय पाई स्क्वायर दी था ठीक है. एंड सिमिलरली एचएफ2 इज आल्सो द सेम ठीक है. जस्ट डायमीटर इज डिफरेंट फॉर हियर द डायमीटर डी एंड हियर द डायमीटर डी नॉट ठीक है. सो वी हैव डी नॉट एज 60 सेंटीमीटर सो इक्वेटिंग दी टू एल इज सेम ठीक है. क्यू इज सेम सो वी आर लेफ्ट विद so this is the initial head loss okay. And so now the retard has been increased by this so this is the head loss in a pipe new pipe and this is the head loss that is calculated by this equation okay. And here the Q is known and Q is in the new retard is 1.25 Q by 2 to 1 pipe okay. But the head loss is same because they are connected to same pressure level, same elevation difference. Okay. So head loss, whether it is a single pipe or it is a double pipe, head loss is same. So here taking a single pipe, this of diameter D, for the head loss is 20 meters, and here the here this also the head loss is 20 meters. So taking these two HF1 and HF2. HF2 is calculated from this, HF1 is calculated from this. Okay. So, equating these two, Q will cancel out, L will cancel out, F will cancel out. So, D naught is your 60 cm and D comes out as 49.71 cm or 50 cm. So, answer is option D. Next, 37 and 38. A pipeline diameter 0.3 meter, length 3 km, carries water from point P to point R. The pedometric head at P and R are to be maintained at 100 meter and 80 meter respectively. To increase the discharge, a second pipe is added in parallel to the existing pipe from Q to R. The length of the additional pipe is also 2 km. Assume the friction factor F is equal to 0.04 for all the pipe, ignore minor losses. Okay. So this is the diagram. This is 1 km, 2 km, this is also 2 km, Q to R. What is the increase in discharge if additional pipe has diameter 0.3 meter? Option A 0, option B 33%, option C 41%, option D 67%. Question number 38, if based on this same statement, if there is a restriction on the diameter of the additional pipe, what would be the no restriction on the diameter of the additional pipe? What would be the maximum increase in discharge theoretically possible with from this arrangement? Option A 0, option B 150%, option C 67%, option C, option D 73%. So here initial discharge is for initial discharge we have HF head loss as HF to be using that HF is going to be FLV square G 2G 3G. So initially the flow is taking from P to R without this pipe. So the length is 3 km, diameter is of course D okay, and Q is discharge okay. So and the head loss is given as 20. Because this is your this is the pedometric head loss is 20, so head loss is your 20. So from this we can calculate Q in terms of D, and D is given as d is given as 0.3 meters, so we can put the values and find out Q. Q is 0.007 m³/s. Now a parallel pipe has been introduced that is of length 2 km